A change in speed. That's what the Bicycle Alliance of Minnesota wants to see on Minnesota roadways. The group is seeking to change Minnesota residential road speed limits from 30 to 25 miles per hour to provide a more safe travel for pedestrians and bicyclists. All four surrounding states have speed limits of 25 miles per hour in urban areas. According to the Bicycle Alliance of Minnesota, when the speed limit is 40 miles per hour, there's an 85% chance of a fatality, while at 20, there is a 5% chance.
I don't want this to be about bikes versus cars. I want it to be about the livability of our communities. And more people are biking and walking for a variety of reasons. And I think it's really important. This is not just a big city thing. I think it's really important to smaller communities in greater Minnesota, where young people want to live and raise their families where it's safe.
The Alliance is working on drafting a bill to send to legislators to reduce Minnesota residential streets from 30 to 25 miles per hour.